comes, here comes Speed Racer. He's a demon on wheels. He's a demon and he's gonna be chasing after someone. He's gaining on you, so you better look alive. He's busy revving up the powerful Mach 5. And when the odds are against him and there's dangerous work to do, bet your life, Speed Racer, to see it through. Go, Speed Racer, go, Speed Racer, go, Speed Racer, go. He's up and flying as he guns a car around the track. He's jamming down the pedal like he's never coming back. Adventure's waiting just ahead. Go, Speed Racer, go, Speed Racer, go, Speed Racer, go.
Watching the most advanced designed and one of the fastest racing cars in the world. It's called the Mach 5. Watch it really go. Is the result of brilliant concept and design and hard work. It was built by one of the geniuses of the automotive industry, my father. And you're about to see just how the fabulous Mach 5 came to be. But first, let me demonstrate how well it handles.
Thanks.
You had the race sewn up by the second lap, Speed. I've got to hand it to you. Someday you'll be champion of the world.
Nobody can beat you.
That was a great race you ran, Speed. You beat us fair and square. You're the best driver I've ever seen, Speed.
Oh, thanks.
How would you like to join my team as a professional racer?
Huh? I don't know.
Speed, you could race with all of us in the Grand Prix.
I wish I could. But Pops doesn't want me to be a pro. Oh.
Your father's a top engineer working for our company, Speed. Maybe he'll change his mind if we ask him, huh?
I doubt it.
Speed, join us, huh?
Speed.
I want to be a professional racer. I want to be the top champion. I want that more than anything in the world.
You're a fast, skillful driver, Speed, and I do think you've got a good chance to realize your ambition. Just stick to it.
Thanks, sir. Don't worry about that.
You can't lose with this amazing car. It can do everything.
It's a masterpiece of your father's. You should be proud of him, Speed.
Oh, I am. But right now, he's working on making it better with an even faster engine and all kinds of other parts. It was true. Pops was going to improve the Mach 5.
This is a model of the latest engine I've designed. It will have more horsepower than any other car engine of its size. Using the latest metals, fuel, and ignition system, I can succeed in boosting the RPMs to 30,000.
30,000?
If I didn't believe you, I'd say it was unbelievable.
I've worked on it for a year. I hope you will give the go-ahead to actually build the engine according to this plan here.
Don't waste time rebuilding it!
What? You haven't heard the rest of my plans for the Mach 5.
I've heard enough, Mr. Racer.
How can you be against it when you haven't even heard the rest of the plan I worked on all year?
I don't believe the plans can work.
I'm a liar.
Mr. Racer?
Is that what you're calling me? Oh, sorry, sir.
Then you, Mr. Van Ruffel, you'd better calm down.
But, Mr. President, I'm chief engineer in this company. I've been working on engine designs for years. I know what will work and what won't work, and I say Mr. Racer's designs won't work.
You're claiming my engine won't work before you've even studied my design.
I don't have to study the whole thing. Your idea to redesign the Mach 5 is pretty bad because I don't think your car was too hot to begin with. You've gone about the whole thing in the wrong way.
Mr. President, all I ask is that you develop my plans and give the car a try.
I can't do that without the unanimous agreement of this board.
If the car turns out to be a failure, do you think this company should have to pay for your incompetence, eh?
So that's your decision. All right. You've had your chance, and I'm not going to ask you for another.
Glad to see you leave, Mr. Racer. Good riddance.
I'll rebuild the Mach 5 myself, and I'll prove that my design will work.
We'll see. We'll see.
We'll see.
And so Pops quit his job that day, and I drove him toward home. Gee, Pops, maybe you shouldn't have quit your factory job.
I wouldn't have if they'd let me rebuild the car.
Why didn't they give you the go-ahead after all the work you put into the plans?
One of the board members was jealous and didn't even want to look at my designs, and the board wouldn't give me the go-ahead, so I blew up.
I'm going to forget about driving on a team.
What?
Nothing, Pops.
Maybe I'm wrong about rebuilding the Mach 5. Maybe it would be a failure.
And it also might turn out to be the best racing car in the world.
Hmm.
After him!
Taste of the medicine you deserve. As former champion of the West Side Grunters and Groaners, I promise you're in for a lot of groaning. Uh-oh.
He's even tougher than he talked.
Oh, yeah?
It's Trixie. Hey, Trixie! Trixie! I'm down here!
Some motorcyclists are racing up the road. See if you can catch them.
Pop's plans were stolen.
How could he have been so careless, Speed?
Trixie, hurry!
I'm going. I'll try to find the men.
Hi.
That's the way, Speed. You're a chip off the old block. Show them they can't fool with racers.
Ooh,
we shouldn't give those plans away so easily.
Don't worry, Trixie. These plans for the Mach 5 are the most valuable thing we've got.
To me, speed's more valuable. Save some for me.
Somebody tried to steal the plans, so that must mean that they're valuable. Don't you think so?
Yes, but now that you've quit your job, you won't know what to do with yourself. And I know how you like to keep busy. How about remodeling my kitchen, rebuilding the garage, and planting some shrubbery?
Hey, what a groovy idea, Pops, and I'll help you with everything.
Okay, but first I'm going to work on remodeling the Mach 5 myself and prove to them at the factory that it really works.
But where would you get the money for the parts you need to rebuild the car?
Money?
Of course, if you worked hard, I'm sure you could finish the job.
Sure, Pops, don't be discouraged.
Well, I am. Where'll I get the money I'm going to need?
Here, Spraggle. Here's a whole new batch of cookies.
You stoneheads! Don't tell me you're sorry.
But we are sorry, Mr. Van Ruffel. Speed's strong and he got help from the sky in the form of a helicopter.
What kind of excuse is that? It's ridiculous.
I figured those guys would botch the job, and they did. Give me 5,000 clams, and I'll get the plans.
You charge $5,000? You, sir, are kidding.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, Stussy doesn't kid. If you want those plans, it'll cost you 5,000 clams. If you don't want them, forget it.
All right, it's a deal.
You'll have the plans for the Mach 5.
I won't be a professional racer. Instead, I'll go to work and earn enough money so that Pops will be able to rebuild the Mach 5.
Hiya, Sparky.
Oh, hi, Speed. This is a groovy heap, isn't it?
Yeah.
The engine in there is a V8 with double overhead cam. Hey, what's the matter? What are you looking so sad about?
I'm selling my car.
Huh? Selling the Mach 5?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, come off it. Your father's against you becoming a professional racer, but you don't have to sell your car.
It's not that, Sparky. It's just that I need the money.
You need money? Well, why don't you tell me what this is all about?
I want to give it to Pop so he can build a super engine.
I get it, Speed, but they told him at the factory the engine wouldn't work.
I want Pops to build the engine,
Sparky. I know how you feel, Speed. But read this before you do anything.
A trial race across Sword Mountain, $5,000 to the winner.
So why don't you enter it?
Pops would blow a gasket if I did.
But, Speed, wouldn't it be worse if you sold the Mach 5?
You're right. I'll enter.
Now you're being smart, Speed, but Sword Mountain's gonna be a tough course to drive, so I'll fix the Mach 5 for climbing mountains.
That'll be great. Thanks.
You should knock before you come in. Who are you, anyway?
My name's Ace Ducey.
And what do you want?
Your designs for rebuilding the Mach 5.
You can't have them.
Get over there. I'm just gonna help myself. Stay out of the way.
You're not going to get them, Mr. Ducey.
Oh, no? We'll see about that. Where'd you hide those plans? Come on, where are they? Huh? I'll be back to get what I want.
Who was that?
He came to get my plans for rebuilding the Mach 5, and he carried a gun.
Oh, he did, huh?
He's dangerous, Speed. Let him go. Using invisible ink and drawing the designs on this windshield glass was a brilliant idea. Nobody will think of looking there.
Okay. The Mach 5's all ready for mountain racing, Speed.
Great. Now I want to take it out for a road test.
Go! Wow, 1 minute and 34 seconds. Great! Did you see that, Trixie? He was really moving. Hey, that car belongs to Duggery. He races dirty. That's the big idea, Duggery. Now Speed won't be able to enter the Sword Mountain race.
Speed's going to be a professional racer? That's very interesting.
You told him.
Oh, I forgot a secret.
I would have beaten you anyway, Speed, so you're lucky you won't be competing. So long.
You were planning to be in a professional race?
Pops isn't gonna like it.
He's not supposed to know. Don't tell him, Spritel.
He wants to win money so Pops can build a new engine.
Oh, I see. I won't tell Pops. And don't you either, Chim Chim.
Put her on.
Okay. There. Now the Mach 5 has Pop's special grip tire system for mountain areas. How can you lose?
Uh-oh.
There's one thing missing. There's no windshield.
Let's forget about it, Sparky. I'll just have to race without any glass on the car.
Don't be foolish, Speed. You need the protection.
There isn't time to go looking for it.
But it'll be dangerous without glass.
Here's the windshield glass.
Huh?
Nice going, Spritel.
That's not my glass, though. That belongs to Pops.
Don't worry about it, Speed. We'll take care of Pops.
Pops speaking.
Hi, Pops. Is it okay if Speed borrowed your windshield glass for a little while?
Why does he want it? Where is Speed, huh?
He's going to race at Sword Mountain. I shouldn't have told Pops that.
He took my windshield, huh?
I wonder what Pops is so sore about.
I've drawn the designs in invisible ink on that windshield, and now if the glass is broken, those plans will be gone forever.
Clever of you to hide those designs on that windshield. It makes my job easier. To get them, all I have to do is take his car.
You'd better not.
I'm going to win this race, Speed, and those $5,000 will be mine.
You'd better not count on them, Tuggery.
Get ready, it's about to start.
This is going to be some ride, Chim Chim.
All drivers, stand by. When the flag is lowered, all drivers will run toward their cars and start. Racing positions on the track will be determined by quick starts and getaways. Get ready. The flag will be lowered and the race will begin in exactly 15 seconds.
Why should we do that?
Because if you don't, there's going to be a disaster. They'll do anything to get my plans. Call it off!
It's car 5. We want its windshield. The other cars are going to be in the way. Get rid of them. Thank you.
driving those new cars in the race, but they're looking for trouble. I don't want any of them trying to wreck me.
Look, Jim Jim, we're in for it.
You better do as I say, otherwise I'll smash you right off the course. All I want is your windshield glass. Give it to me or I promise you'll never reach the finish line.
There's only one reason he wants the glass. I'll bet Pops hid the design on it. Come on, take it off if you can.
A fool of a kid.
Oh!
Speed is in the most desperate race of his life. Will he finish it, or will it finish him? See the next episode of Speed Racer.
Speed Racer, go!